Fun Fact Friday. Just because you have a 20-gallon tank does not mean you have 20 gallons of water in it. Any rocks, plants, and anything else you put in there that takes up volume of space removes gallons of water. So your 20-gallon tank with all those beautiful rocks and those massive amounts of plants have only got about 10-15 gallons of water in it. So keep that in perspective when you go to buy your fish